Hey YouTube, compensations Stan here. Christmas came early as there are multiple compensations waiting for Mayplus after Nexon did a few more whoopsies. Starting off with the first whoopsie and first two compensations. Some time ago, Nexon realized that the way the surprise style boxes were presented, it seemed as if it was possible to get items for all genders when you open these boxes. While in reality, male characters can only obtain male and unisex items, and female characters can only obtain female and unisex items as well. Nexon has since rectified the issue and made it more clear what the limitations are, and has given out two compensations. One compensation that every Mapler will get, and a special compensation for Maplers who open these boxes. The first compensation is for all Maplers and was delivered in everyone's reward window at the left side of the screen last Thursday. Well, not as massive as the previous compensations, we're still getting some nice goodies. Everyone gets a free cash outfit and you can pick between a male and female option. Keep in mind that only male characters can wear the male option and vice versa. You know, it would be nice if we could wear equips from any gender, but oh well, it's Nexon after all. This is what the male set looks like and this is what the female set looks like. All items in this set are permanent, but to be honest, it's not the best looking set in my opinion. We also are getting a box, and this box contains a ton of goodies. Let's go over them one by one. First up, you'll get 3 level up potions that can be used between level 141 and level 199 to get a random amount of levels between 1 and 10. The chances to hit a higher level up goes down the higher level your character is when you use it on. Keep that in mind. So don't use it on characters that are like level 198 or something like that. So you need to be level 141 to use these potions on, and they can be traded within the account. The box containing the potions can also be traded within the account as well, so you can just transfer it around because some items in there are untradeable. No worries about claiming those potions on different characters. And actually, we got 18 levels, which is not too bad. Next up, we're also getting 10 Medal of Honors. Those items are untradeable, so make sure to select them on the right character that you want to use them on. You can just transfer the box in your storage and then use them on a different character if you want to. All these medals grant 10k Honor EXP each, which is actually quite nice. And on the 7th of November, there will be a sunny Sunday where there's a 50% off on resetting your inner ability. So I would definitely wait with resetting your inner ability after claiming these medals until November 7th. Mayplus can also get 3 trade boost potions. If you have already unlocked your pocket slot by getting enough charm, I recommend using those potions to raise your ambition to increase your ignore enemy defense if you still need more points than that. These trade potions are not tradable, so make sure to claim them on the right character. We also are getting 4 slot coupons, which are always nice, but they're also untradable. Sadly, we're not getting 1000 symbols this time. Now we actually have to do our dailies. We did get 20 symbols though. Those are tradable within the account, and you can select which arcane symbol you want from them. But you'll have to select which symbol you want one by one. Next up, we're getting 5 Eternal Rebirth Flames. Those reset the bonus stats on items to their highest potential. They are untradable though, so careful who you select to get them on. And let's see if we're actually getting lucky for once. Oh, you know what? 20 strength and 6% all stats. I'll actually take that. That's not too bad. And the final 2 rewards of this box are 30 untradable double EXP and double drop coupons, both of them lasting 15 minutes each. They can only be claimed for a week though after the box is claimed, so make sure to claim the box at the time that's right for you. Don't claim them now when you just have a full week of work ahead of you. Now this is compensation 1, and there's 3 more coming your way. The next compensation is only for Maplers who bought surprise style boxes. All those Maplers who received gender locked items get the option to get a full refund in Maple points, or they can choose to obtain a piece of clothing of the opposite gender of that similar item that they got earlier. So basically everyone who bought these surprise style boxes and who got a gender limited item will get an item of the opposite gender, or will get Maple points while keeping the item as well. It's not too bad actually. You'll have to talk to the Maple admin in the event hall to claim your compensation, and it has to be done per item and per server if you play on multiple. The event hall can be accessed through the dimensional mirror. Femke and I both only had 2 items that we could get compensation for. Femke bought 2 more Kapoo boxes and actually got the muscular Buckhead weapon, looking pretty buff over there. And now on to the final 2 compensations. The next compensation is only available for Maplers who defeated at least one boss-like monster like Zakum or Horntail or the Black Mage between October 6 and October 14. Due to an issue, the cube drop rate from boss monsters was adjusted and lowered a lot. So as a compensation, all Maplers will get 5 Meister Cubes and 10 Master Craftsman Cubes. For some reason, the Master Craftsman Cubes are tradable within the account, but the Meister Cubes are not, so careful on which character you accept those on. You can find them also in the reward UI on the left side of your screen. And finally, there is one more compensation coming our way that will be given out during next week. probably after the maintenance on the 20th of October. So, similar to the cube issue, there also was an issue with flames not dropping. So all maps that are above level 61 and defeated one boss between October 6th and October 15th will get 4 powerful rebirth flames and 3 eternal rebirth flames. No idea about the tradability on these items though, so make sure to hover over the item and check out if you can trade them yes or no before claiming them. And that are all the compensations that are available now and one flame compensation that will be available soon. Hope you'll all enjoy this and let's keep pushing MapleStory to become a better game. And that was all for today, thank you so much for watching. As always, many thanks to our members for making this video possible. Thanks to Niels de Comic, Rama Waar, Sebastian Hanoi, Avalex, Rylias, Terry Kim, Varese, Driesumke, Wiley, Francisco Sousa, History Cannon, Backspace OTI, Saffronex, Lonzo, BG Extremes, Anwar NHI, Frank Bouguet, Ziggy Deer, Flidiot, Beamer WT, Knifesu, Chen125, Cloudfix, Gusus Rodriguez, Froggy11, SirTito655, Grayson Lee, Brandon Cam, Vira, Trevor, Michael Benchaka, Ratius, Lucky Beats, Justin Vail, Silvio Nato, Stevie Zhang, Afterlord_MS, Hailpan, Simak20, Joshua Alvarez, Striker Elk, NockMSS, Niu, Tidewong Pan, Victor Sundstrom, Radicals the Alien, Stanislaus Kusumo Vegas, Riser RU, MD Harem, Eddie React to Things, Dular, and Gummy Bullet. Thank you all so much for watching. Stay safe and happy mapling!